please don't wake me from this. Yo, what is going on, creditors? Welcome to my new series of MXGP, My Career. Wow, I feel like I sound stupid. I don't give a shit. It's mostly, not even most of you, a lot of you, not even a lot of you, a few of you, like five of you, know that I like to dirt bike. So to the five of you that know that I like to dirt bike, I'm gonna play this fucking dirt bike game, and you're gonna like it. So are the rest of you, you're all gonna like it. Here are my rules for my career. I'm gonna play the hardest difficulty, and I'm never gonna restart a race. If I crash, then I have to fucking keep going. I've played this game a lot before, but it was like a few months ago. Like, I haven't played this game in a few months, so I will be rusty, and I'm doing no warm-up laps. I'm going straight into the fucking career. Actually, warm-up, your career, you have practice laps, so I guess I'll kind of get warm-up laps, but we're going straight to career, so let's just do this. Yeah, see, I'm level 51, so I've played a little bit, but I restarted my career, so here we go.
Experience all the thrills of a real-world championship rider in career mode. You'll begin by racing against young guns in MX2 before taking on the veteran riders of MX1. You'll have to keep the pressure up and push it to the limit. That's the only way you'll win contracts with the best teams and earn the respect of the press and the fans.
Hi. Hi, Ming. My name is Daniela Berger, and I'll be your personal manager. My job will be to help you in your riding career by getting you contracts with the best teams around. Naturally, attracting these offers will depend on how much you can demonstrate your skills on the track during the races, so go for it! As a rookie, the best way to get yourself noticed is to make the most of wildcard offers. Thanks to my contracts, I've got you a few. Aww.
The transfer windows display the teams who are interested in taking you on.
KTM.
Official rider for the following year.
Okay, so should I go KTM? The Latvia Elksni Honda? Or the Honda Garibaldi? Well, let's see. I've never owned a KTM, and I have once owned a Honda, so I'm gonna go with this one. Yeah. Yep. Are you sure? Yep, we're going with
before
this one.
Each weekend,
we just signed.
The team will send you an email with the minimum points they expect you to get. It isn't just your reputation.
I race for Honda.
Your results on the track. It's also your future in the team.
Garibaldi Honda.
In your headquarters, you can manage all your riding activities and rest when you aren't busy on the racetrack. In the locker, you can customize your clothing and choose which helmet to wear.
I can choose what helmet to wear.
Keep you in touch with your team and your fans. You can use the calendar to access the next event. You can also check the championship standings on the television and read the official magazine to check up on all the latest developments in the world of MXGP.
The locker, the computer. Okay, what do I look like? By the way, my picture guy at the bottom there, I just closed my eyes and I just went for it, and then I pressed A whatever, and that's who I got. I ain't changing that. What helmet do I want? I want to look good. Look good as fuck. Ooh, I think I like all white. Yep, we're going with the white. Ming Fro. Yep. There we go. Now we look really good. Now we have to ride really good. Standings, there's no standings, there's no MXGP magazine. Just the computer. Emails. Hi, Ming. Welcome to Honda Garibaldi. On behalf of all the staff for the first Grand Prix, we're aiming for at least 15 points. Go for it. We're counting on you. 15, is that a lot? Just kidding. I know it's not a lot. Hello, Ming. Making the right choice position. Sorry, Gabe. can be crucial for the end result. If you want to earn a possibility of choosing your position, you'll have to take part in the qualifying practice session before the actual race on the basis of the order they finish the qualifying rounds in. Riders get priority in choosing positions at their starting gate. I mean, as you know from experience, each Grand Prix is made up of two races. Each of the races will earn you points based on the position you finished in. The total of the points earned in both races makes up the total of the points earned for the weekend of racing. The point system. Well, I'm going to get first every time. Just kidding. I'm playing the hardest difficulty. Okay, I don't really want to read anymore. You guys probably don't want to listen to me read these, so let's just... What's in social feed? I get the impression Ming will be a tough nut to crack. Are you talking about my nut? Ha! Good luck on your first wildcard race. I just wanted to wish you all the best. Blah, 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 blah. Can I just... I want to race now.
Before each weekend, a rider from your category will throw down the gauntlet for a rider challenge. If you manage to beat him, your fan base will grow.
Oh, cool. Well, I'll beat that guy. I need 15 points. Race options. Let's make sure it's realistic. Full weekend, 3 laps. Riding assistant. Physics base. I don't know any of that shit. Let's just start. Aguada. I don't know. Okay. You guys will get mad at me in the comments because I don't know how to fucking read. I don't give a shit. My bike looks nice. Check one. Suspension. Well, looks good to me. Sure. Yep. Let's go to the track. Oh, I'm gonna suck on the hardest difficulty. Oh well. Ooh, I've been playing a lot of MX vs ATV Reflex, and this is way fucking different. Whee! Are you wet? I forgot how to wet. Oh, lips don't work. There we go. We whipped. We did it. Is this just practice or is this qualifying? Oh shit, off the track a little. I ain't gonna let it bring us down, you know? We're just gonna keep on trucking. Shit, I can't even make these jumps. Oh my god, I keep going off the track. Oh my god, I suck at this game. I ain't mad. Oh shit, outside looks like. Wrong with an outside swing. Hey, I just want to catch the guy in front of me. Come on. Oh, we're so close. Oh, fuck. Fuck's sake, dude. Ooh! Jumped over the... Bam bam bada da. Dun da dun da dun da. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Did I get first place? I feel like that's not gonna last. Cause I crashed. Am I still first? If I'm still first by the time I get halfway through, I don't even know where half is. When I get to like 45 seconds and I'm still first, I am gonna skip to qualifying. Alright, looks like I'm first. Return to pit. Session info. Skip to qualify. Making bank. I wish I started this when I was level 1. I'm sorry. But we're starting from the beginning, so. Fuck, I keep fucking up the whip. I should go way bigger on these whips, you know? Fuck! How am I supposed to get a good qualifying time if I'm laying on my face? Oh fuck, I just ran into the UFO. Ran into the UFO, no plastics for me. Fuck, this is gonna be a shit time. I don't like when I get shit times. Go so far in this one. There we go. Oh, this is just a horrible time. I ain't even gonna break in first place, you know. Oh shit, fuck! Oh, that was horrible. Third place? That's only because I'm the third one to finish. Fuck, yep, fourth. I'm still in fourth. I won't help fifth. There we go. Yep, we're doing another lap. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. Come on, come on, come on. We want good lap times. It's the only thing we accept here. I feel like MX2 is way easier than MX1. Because, like, I remember doing a lot of MX1 before I recently stopped. And I was not doing good at qualifying. Fuck sakes! This game is jokes, eh? I like saying A because, you know, I'm Canadian, eh? If I crash, I'm gonna have a bomb freak out. I'm on a little man crack. Honestly, this game is so sick. Like, I wish there was more to it. Like, I wish there was free ride and all that. Holy shit. I'm overjumped it. Am I gonna get like the same time as last time? Pretty fucking close to last time. You know what? I'm fine with 8th. Fuck it. We're moving on. No one wants to watch me qualify. What place did I get? 11th. Fucking jokes. Well, I leveled up. So I'm not even mad. Yeah, I'm fucking mad. I'm in 11th place. That's not acceptable. This is going on YouTube and I look so bad. Yep, the bike's glitched out. Yo, where's my bike at? Fuck it. Fuck it. We're going to race. I'm racing no bike. Alright, looks like I get this spot. I want that spot anyways. If I was first place, that's where I would have picked. I love how the feathers just shake so much. Get out of here, wow. Oh shit. Oh shit. Crap. Aw, you fucker. I guess that was my fault. Fuck you. Oh my. Fuck. Pretty soon my only fans are gonna be my mom and dad. Even then, they don't like me. JK, LOL. Big? Nope, not big. Third place is pretty good, like us, be honest. You know? Let's just take a moment and relax. Fuck! There we go. Second place. Nope, don't want to jump it so high. Come on, Ferris. You and me. Can I look behind me? Nope. Can't do it. Ooh. Oh, almost wiped out again. Big old nasty rip. You guys are wondering why I picked 18. It's because it's my favorite number. So yeah, back off. Okay, he's getting away from me. Like, this isn't good. Here we go. Come on. There we go. First place. That is what I like to see. Looks like not only my mom and dad will be my fan. Oh, fuck. Just kidding. LOL. The whip. Okay, LOL. I'm not gonna go the inside this time. I feel like outside is faster for me. Fuck, it jumped over again. This was my bad. Really, all day. Last lap. Lastest one. Oh, fuck's sake. What the fuck was that? Now look, we're in second. You fucking idiot. Hey Ferris, idiot. Jokes. I'm a jokester. Yeah, that's right. Get the fucking pedal off. The other side, so you get more speed. Duh, Ferris. Duh. Ferris, if you watch this video, you're stupid. JK, LOL. In my fast lane. Life on the fast lane. Really? Gotta get hit that walk. Woohoo, I win! I'm the best! Yeah! Yes! Number 18 from Canada, eh? On the Honda, eh? Let's get it going, eh? Race number 2. Holy shit, that was a lot of XP. Eh? Is realistic not hard? Like, why didn't I get a difficult bonus? I thought realistic would be, like, the hardest, because, like, if this was real life, and I was racing against these pros, I would get ass fucked. By that I mean I would do really bad for those people who are stupid and don't understand. Yeah, that's right, I called you stupid. Get over it. With the whole shot. I got the whole shot. The whole shot was going to Fro. This cross applesauce something 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 dun 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 dun. Yeah, get whipped. Okay, like I have a really big lead now. I think. I thought that said 1 second, which is, it's not bad. It's a pretty good lead, to be honest. Better than last race, that's for sure. Oh fuck, I'm off the track. I cheated. Holy fuck, 3 second lead? I thought this was supposed to be hard. I'm just trying to say shit like that so that it will be hard and then you guys will be more entertained. I don't feel like this is very entertaining. Like, where are you guys at? I see you all to the right. And I'm like way up here. Like, where are you at? Wheelies for days. Maybe next time I'll try hard and see if it's harder. Big ol' whip. Bigger old whip. Nice, that was clean. Ooh, shit. You know what? That's fine. You don't need to catch up. Oh, there's like battles going on back there, and I'm sitting up here pretty. I don't even have to get fucking dirty because I just need to go nice and slow. Look at them. They're all grouped up and then there's me. Away from the pack. It's like I'm the alpha. And they're trying to keep up, but I'm way too good of an alpha and they can't keep up. I'm way too good. Bum ba dum bum ba da dum ba da dum dum. Oh fuck. Yee-haws! Yee-haws! What I want to ride, I want a Yamaha. I hope I get signed by Yamaha soon. The Yamaha team. Right. I don't care what Yamaha is saying. I just want a new bike. And I want it to say Yamaha. That's what I ride. This is what I ride. I ride a 2-stroke, none of these 4-strokes. I'm a 2-pump chump. 4 seconds. Holy fuck. Why is this fun? It's fun because I kick ass. That's why it's fun, too. Games that you kick ass in are fun as fuck. That's why I hate Call of Duty. No, just kidding. Everyone hates Call of Duty. Call of Duty's stupid. It's so boring, man. The only COD that's good is Zombies. And even that, it's only good if it's a custom map. All the old maps are boring as fuck. Black Ops 3 should be good, I hope. Anyways, I'm getting Halo 5 the first day it comes out. We pre-ordered it, me and my bro. So we'll be doing a bunch of Halo 5. Like, holy fuck, Halo 5, I'm so fucking excited for it. Wait, when's that coming out? Like Tuesday? Holy shit, it comes out on Tuesday! When is this going up? Today? Holy shit, this is going up today! What is it today? I don't know! I'm in the middle of a race! Ooh, that was a little laggy right there for me. Okay, come on. The race is almost over. I'm just doing one race per video, obviously, because this take a while. God, I'm good. Holy shit, I am good. It's funny, because I'm saying I'm good, and then everyone at home watching this is like, I'm way fucking better than this kid. He needs to shut the fuck up. Like, OMG, I'm going to leave a comment just making fun of him. Like, because that's what we do. Because we're the community that makes fun of people. You know, I don't give a fuck. Make fun of me. I did kick ass. I'm wicked good. Yeah. 50 points. That's right. Level 53. Let's move it on.
Your fan base will grow depending upon your position at the finish line, increasing the chances of attracting attention from bigger teams.
Well, I just got a fuck ton of fans too, so I'm gonna get on a bigger team. Yay. Oh shit, I actually did get newer teams. Well, guess what? You're gonna have to wait till next episode to see who I get signed with. On the way down, screaming, whoa! If all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better.